You can easily set up a feature on your iPhone so that a proper cursor displays while you're producing a screen recording video. The old way of using assistive touch to do this is very cumbersome. I'll show you the new way in my tutorial video. Subscribe.